Hi everybody! So, we're ready for another thrilling time. Last episode was a bit hairy. There was lots of fighting and maiming going on, although I worked out a trick, so we'll see if that can help us in this one as well. Right now we're going to tread on this pressure plate and see what crazy stuff happens. Oh! Actually, let's just do that. Nothing happened. Only a patient man can defeat demon's gaze. Does that mean I have to stare at it? Oop, torch is going out. New torch, new torch, new torch. Let's try in here. Did you get up? No, he didn't get up. What about you? Did you get up? Nope, he didn't get up. In that case, this is a really big map. We got another sack. And that looks... that's the exit, I'm guessing. And this is the sack. Let's give it to Greg. What's in the sack, dear fellow? Ooh, hello. Mortar and pestle. Scroll. Potion of healing. One flask. One tar bead. Anti-venom. One flask. One cave nettle. Nice, nice, nice. How about... Oh, shit. I guess that's going to her then, isn't it? It's her herb bag. Very cool. Well, that's easy. We can obviously get out now, but we don't like to leave things unfinished now, do we? How long do I have to stare at it? Typical. Fine. He's reached his limits. We don't want to be slowed down. Waiting, waiting. Ah! Whoa, whoa. All right. Here we go. this works quite well. For everything. The turkey didn't get up. I was so expecting him to just jump up and try and kill me. Oh, you neither. Alright. Gee whiz. Secret. What is this? Firebomb. Awesome. You can have that. Okay, so I guess we're pretty much done here. It was awfully fun. So, there was bits in that last episode previously that I thought, we were a goner. But we did alright. We've got our fighting tactic down now, so, that's that. Alright. Alright, well, I guess that's it. Suppose we can level up our guys here for starters. Let's. What was I doing with you? Ah, assassin, that's right. Reach attack. That's the one I want. That's awesome. And for you, we're putting it into armor. And this should be our... Oh, two more. Gee whiz. But he's got some more health now, so that's good. Let's, shift. And... okay. Container, right click to open. Oh. Oh, I see. Awesome. And we'll give this one a boot. Oop. That encumbered him. You poor bastard. I think we'll just speed attack power 10, speed 10, and he's currently got packed out 12. Okay, so he really has got the best thing he can use at the moment. Probably the same with you too, isn't it? What's that? Attack 9. I think we're just gonna ditch these spears. Maybe we'll keep two. We'll keep a set. There we go, a set. We've got a set. And we'll put his axe in there. And the mole jerky. That's his. Oh, actually. Put the skull in there. There we go. Oh, 24. Alright, so he does have to be carrying it on him. Alright, I guess the mole jerky's going in there then. Special mole jerky. Let's put some of these old torches in there. Actually, no, we won't. Put some of this food in there. Give us three more bits of food. One. Ooh, not the good stuff. Yeah, you can have the slug meat back. Alrighty. Cool. What are you doing? He's carrying some rubbish, really. He's got this helmet he's carrying around, which he's never going to use. He's carrying around his old dirty pants, his old dirty shoes. And the booty. He's carrying around the booty. What do you got? What's that? That's, earth magic. Fire magic. Earth magic. Ice magic. Earth magic. Look, I know what you're thinking. Oh my god, he's still going. No. Inventory management is very important. You know what? You can carry the compass as well. There we go. He's got the treasures. I carries the treasures. Alrighty. Well, I think we're good here. And I think we're going to call it quits for this. This was a very short, very, very short episode, but I think the last one was quite long, so it makes up for it. Anyway, so, thanks all for watching. We did have some excitement. We opened that door over there and a bunch of dudes popped out and scared us, so that was, that's always fun, isn't it? Anyway, I'm going to head down into level 3 in the next episode. So I will see you all then. Thanks all for watching. Likes and comments are appreciated. And I will see you next time. Alright, bye-bye. Cheerio. See ya. Oh, hang on. Oops. I've got to do the map thing. Where am I? Entrance to level 3. What's that? Entrance to level 2. Actually, that's... It's not the... It's actually the... It's the exit to level 3. I guess. And this is a secret room. We have the I guess it's a secret room. Secret room. Whoop. That is not how you spell room. What else happened? There's a whole bunch of stuff that went on there that we didn't actually record, I think. Put little thingies down. I think that'll do. There's a crystal there. We might as well mark that off. And that'll do it. There we go. What do you got in there again? Junk. Junk you got, junk. Alright, well, that's it from me. Torch. I keep going to leave and then I keep getting distracted. Alrighty. There we go. Alright. Thanks all for watching. Likes and comments are appreciated. If it's your first time watching or you're going to come back, subscribe. And I will see you next time. Alright. Bye-bye. Cheerio. See ya.